I don't worry.
Right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? I don't want to know.
That's only mostly.
Learn anything?
Do we ever learn anything around here?
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
See, a lot of things I want to get to, but I think we're just gonna stick with Odin's Raven. Too bad I can't throw my axe while I'm in the boat.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
Look at the pretty little rainbow.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Okay. Not really any place I can go to.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
Old. We will finish later.
Just wanted to get that Mystic Gateway, to be honest.
Find that orb yet?
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's I don't worry.
Right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? I don't want to know.
That's only mostly.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
I don't know anymore. Oh, not one of those. I see it. I don't want it.
How do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here. Looks like that worked.
I know, I'm awesome, thank you. Can I go up the chain?
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekking. We should be able to reach the wedding soon.
Cool. I actually think that's pretty cool. Ooh. I see things. Where's that chest?
Such power corrupts.
My poor what is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested it. Say their mate.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Kratos is all about that, giving people peace. Yep.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Don't know what that did exactly. Oh, there's the chest. We got LFR. First one. And then there's another one around the corner from there. I'm still missing one. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can see it on the other side. I hope. I'll have to go across the water to do this one. Yep. So where's this other one then? Come on.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? give them the freedom of death.
Give me a minute. Figuring some stuff out.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Oh, I see you.
You found some of my armor. I'll fix it up for you real good. I appreciate you finding my orb, though. I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Ah, that's it.
This might be something I have to come back for another time. Even though I want it now, I do want the rest of the story. I got two.
Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son too. Ugh. The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Behind you, Kratos! Behind you! Incoming!
Go up the falls.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one can live like that, you fantasy.
What did I get? What did I get? More steel.
What's it say, brother?
Anything I can do? Okay, so if that's not where I'm supposed to go, where am I supposed to go then? Is that the right way? Everybody in this game has amazing grip strength. They can hold on for days. I saw that raven. Okay, so this would be a good spot. Just have to hit it right. Found one of them. Where are the other two? There's one. Okay. What if I go over here? So that's two down. Oh, there you are. From here. Nope. guess I can. Nope.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Yeah, I figured that. That's too far away.
Sigil arrow won't work on this.
Figure. Guess if I go up there, it's not gonna work. So how do I do this? Huh. Maybe I can get it up from up there.
Allow me. Foo now. I never thought I'd come back here.
Is there a place I thought there was a place I could climb, but I guess I'm wrong. How to do that?
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a storm reaver! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Behind you! Watch out!
Seriously?
Watch your right!
Protect yourself!
Fucking sword. Oh good, I know hurt some things.
Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Giant's toes.
Why anything interesting,
Giant's
brother?
Toes. Ah, fuck these things. Starting to hate those things a lot.
What's that?
Okay, that did not do anything. Wonderful. Where the hell is the bud?
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Oh, fuck, another one? Seriously? Run on through. Don't want to deal with it.
Above you, brother!
Genuinely hate those things. Whoever decided to make them in the game is a monster.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Okay there, buddy.
The crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
Revenants.
Look at this.
And she's not doing anything because I gotta look at this.
To you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Can we please, like, I'm sorry, I want to do game stuff, I know I'm being a dick. Nice.
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Supposed to go now. I gotta get up there somehow, right?
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
Oh, I need to do that.
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
So... some nice puzzles that I'm kind of enjoying a lot.
Oh!
boys.
Behind you! Look out!
Behind you! Incoming! I don't think we can kill it while the Nogan lives. Let's go find it.
Super annoying.
I see the chalice.
Okay, but I want to get myself. Barely. Ah, damn it. Gotta do her stuff. It's fine.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Anything illuminating?
Probably.
Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Is there a place I can kick down? Doesn't seem like it. It'd be weird that they wouldn't have a spot that could do that.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Any more enemies?
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Fluka.
Fluka.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone.
Lore scroll. Do I need health? Oh, yeah, I need health. Oh, it's one of these doors.
Are you ready?
Oh, is this automatic? It does it now. Thank you.
There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together.
That's going to attack us.
The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
What's going on?
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too.
It's a pretty sword.
The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
Ooh, she got a new sword.
A much more fitting use for it.
She's gonna fight with two swords? New sword choice unlock. Customized frame loadout in the weapon menu. Ooh, it does Bifrost damage. I like that. Ooh, I kind of like that. Nothing here for me? Well.
Anything?
Do we ever learn anything around here?